I make my own carbon fibre rear derailleur inner cage from a carbon fibre plate that I bought online for $5. And this saves me 16 grams of weight, and I can make two of them from one plate.
That is super good. If only you could replace both sides with, with carbon fibre, that'd be
32 good, grams. There or thereabouts.
Once you're buying sheets of carbon fibre, there's no limit as to what you can put on your bike.
Do your own handlebars and everything.
Why not?
No, I'm joking. That was a joke.